Hosting or recording an online session is easy with the Blackboard Collaborate course room. To start, select the Blackboard Collaborate link from the course menu. Here, the course room is ready for office hours or online labs. Because students can freely interact with you, the default settings need to change. So, select the course room to revise the following. Disable guest access, so students have to join through eLearning, but allow students to download recordings. Disable share audio and video, but enable chat for questions and answers. Finally, ensure that students can only watch the lecture by disabling posting on the whiteboard. Do not allow telephony, so students have to join the session with a computer or with the mobile app. Once you have made these changes, scroll up and join course room. Blackboard Collaborate Ultra then checks your computer for a viable microphone and webcam. At this point, you can choose to review Blackboard Collaborate settings or decline the tutorial that you can still review later. To make yourself heard, select the microphone icon. You'll have to do the same to make the web camera active. Although you can conduct a session now, we recommend recording your lecture for students who cannot make the live session. To record, select the course session tab on the left and then select Start Recording link. Blackboard then announces that the session is being recorded and displays a recording icon to the left. To upload and share content, open the Collaborate panel tab on the right. Use the Share Content tab to upload and manage materials. Select a whiteboard to generate a canvas for writing, adding shapes, and marking up. To share a PowerPoint, go back to Share Content and select Share Files. Once you have added your presentation to your session, select it and Share Now to prompt all the slides to appear in the navigation panel. Students can only see the slides you select from the navigation panel. So you can show your slides sequentially or jump to different points of your presentation. To stop the presentation, select the Stop Sharing button. You can review who has joined the session by selecting the Attendee tab. Currently, there are 4 attendees. The 2 participants are students, but the 2 moderators are the instructor, Dave Evans, and a teaching assistant, Paul Hewson. This means that the TA can also upload material and help moderate the chat channel for everyone. To ensure that students see their questions answered, consider flagging responses with the at symbol followed by the student's name before your response. To end a session, select the Collaborate Session tab to stop recording and to leave the session. You can review student attendance by selecting Course Room Option button, select View Reports, and then select View Reports again. To review session recordings, select the Blackboard Collaborate menu link and then Recording. By default, a list of recent recordings appear. Please note that the process time depends on the length of the session as well as the amount of interactivity in that session. For more information about Blackboard Collaborate, you can review our tutorials, visit our open labs, schedule training, or email us at elearning@utdallas.edu.